This goes to every hip-hop artist giving me no respect. Why don't you step to me? You get bounced like bad checks. So hip-hop hates me, cause I don't rhyme about gats, and I'm a white kid rocking throwbacks and pinwheel hats. I don't care how many microphones I get in magazines. I got my own flow. You can have your mainstream. I'll out-rhyme you with anything that I say to you. I'm making an open challenge at WrestleMania in front of 50,000. I'll expose your mistakes and piss all over you like you was urinal cakes. I'm taking over hip hop and the wrestling ring. That's why I'm fully focused on the next big thing. I was laughing last week when you got fooled, you meathead. It was funny watching the vanilla gorilla turn beet red, but you can't handle losing, Brock. You turn into a sore sport. And crippled Eric Angle, tried to cut his career short. You think that's funny? Messing with people's lives? Well, next week I come to SmackDown. Let's see if you survive. I'm hardcore like porno flicks. You're softball like slow pitch. Here comes the real pain, Brock. Payback's a bitch.